First, let's edit the building material for the floor tiling. Open the Building Materials dialog from the Options, Element Attributes menu. Select Tile Floor from the list on the left. Change the surface material to tile, white, 30 by 30. Click OK. Don't forget to do the same in the main file later on. We'll create the intermediate slabs of the central core of the building. Double-click on the first story in the project map of the navigator. Open the Slab Default Settings dialog by double-clicking the Slab tool in the toolbox. Select Composite Structure. And select the concrete floor insulated with 10mm tile composite from the list. Make sure that the offset to home story is set to 0mm. Select the core top reference plane location. Make sure that Structural Slabs is selected for layer. Display the model panel and override the top surface with tile, white, 30 by 30. Click OK to close the dialog. Select the rectangular geometry method in the info box. Draw the slab from the lower left corner towards the upper right corner on the floor plan view as shown on the screen, and incorporate all internal walls except the partition on the right side. Now, all that's left to do is to cut an opening in the slab for the stair. Select the slab. While it's selected, draw a rectangle around the stair. Zoom in if necessary. Also, cut two additional openings in the bottom part of the building. This is where we're going to place the elevators. The first point of the opening will be the bottom left corner of the concrete wall. Click on it. The size of the elevator's opening is 1,320 by 3,140 millimeters. Type X, 1,320, and Y, 3,140, in the tracker. Press Enter to complete the opening with these specific dimensions. Create a similar opening on the right side of the room as well. This time, enter X 1,320 minus and Y 3,140 in the tracker. Finally, with the slab and the slab tool selected, let's create an opening behind the toilet next to the stairs. Click on the intersection point of the partition walls, and then click on the upper left corner of the concrete wall. Deselect the slab. Save the module. Open the Office Building 2 main project file. Update the hot-linked module. Let's create a roof over the middle part of the building. Open the 21st story in the project map of the navigator. Display the 20th story as trace reference. Activate the slab tool. And draw a slab on the roof as presented on the screen. Create the slab openings for the stairs, elevators, and shaft using the snap points of the story below. Open the 3D window to view the results. Please don't forget to update the building materials and the composites. Save the main project file. Open the staircase module file once again. Select the floor slab and open its settings dialog. Display the floor plan and section panel of the dialog. And click Cover Fills in the list to modify certain cover fill settings. Modify the cover fill to grid 30 by 30. Change the cover fill background pen to transparent. Click OK to close this dialog and view the changes on the floor plan.